This is very sad and devastating news. I could barely sleep last night. If this could hurt me this badly, I can't even imagine how Chioma and Davido are feeling right now. My deepest condolence to them.
I'm gonna go like quick.
I said.